passed in. He bumps the big ball. Got him off his feet, but not for long. Here comes Frazier, trying to get him. T is really hanging on.
He's jumping him! He's jumping him!
Lawler hollering, choke. The referee checking now. Sam got out at the two count. Rich puts him in the ropes again. Oh, Sam holds up. Rich is in trouble. Here comes the big plowboy. Takes Rich up, throws him down like a rag doll. Drops on him with that big leg. Lawler having conniptions, really loving it. As you can see, the strength of this plowboy, Frazier. Rich, hurled into the rope. Sam catches him with a knee coming off. Jarrett trying to get him to get to the corner for a tag. No such luck.
He got it now, baby.
Plowboy's in. Big back drop, and Frazier takes him down. Waller hollering for Frazier to slam him. Takes him up, almost with one hand. He pounds him down. Frazier whoops him across the ring. Oh, 460 pounds of it. Frazier pounds out. Out of one, two, three, he got him. Up from ringside, wheels in there. He and Sam are working on Jarrett while Plowboy works on Tommy Rich.
10 minutes,
the final result. To the exact time. Frazier advanced the winner, and Lawler with his shoes on, while Jarrett is tied into the ropes over there with a belt that Lawler had on. And the bell, having no success in breaking up the action that takes place after it's all over with. Lawler, I guess, figures that they can't do any worse. They've already lost the match. Frazier drops on a Rich. Here comes Tojo. Tojo, who wrestled in an earlier match, comes in there and runs Lawler, Bass, and Frazier out of it as they head back to the dressing room. They get Jarrett undone from the ring ropes over there, and the decision will stand with Rich having been really worked over after the match was over with. Frazier just beat on him. Lawler kicked him with his street shoes. And the victory may be a rather hollow one for Jarrett and Rich, as Rich badly hurt after it was over with.